The thyroid is econormal. There is a moderately hypochoic nodule which occupies almost the entire right lobe. The lesion has an unusual, ventral econormal area. Although the lower pole is not clearly visible, a relevant degree of substernal spread is unlikely. The nodule probably has a thin halo. The lesion has paranodular vascularity. The left lobe is intact and decreased in size.